Shri Kodikunil Suresh.
I, Kodikunil Suresh, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and consciously discharge my duties as Minister of State for Union, and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution and law, without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
I,
Kodikunil Suresh, do swear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or persons any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as a Minister of State for the Union, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as such Minister of State.
श्री तारिक अनवर.
मैं तारिक अनवर सत्यनिष्ठा से प्रतिज्ञान करता हूँ कि मैं विधि द्वारा स्थापित भारत के संविधान के प्रति सच्ची श्रद्धा और निष्ठा रखूंगा. मैं भारत के प्रभुत्ता और अखंडता अक्षुण रखूंगा. मैं संघ के राजमंत्री के रूप में अपने कर्तव्यों का श्रद्धापूर्वक और शुद्ध अंतःकरण से निर्वाह करूंगा, तथा मैं भय या पक्षपात, अनुराग या द्वेष के बिना सभी प्रकार के लोगों के प्रति संविधान और विधि के अनुसार न्याय करूँगा.
मैं
तारिक अनवर सत्य निष्ठा से प्रतिज्ञान करता हूँ कि जो विषय संघ के राज्यमंत्री के रूप में मेरे विचार के लिए लाया जाएगा अथवा मुझे ज्ञात होगा, उसे किसी व्यक्ति या व्यक्तियों को तब के सिवाय, जबकि ऐसे राज्यमंत्री के रूप में अपने कर्तव्यों के समय निर्वाह के लिए ऐसा करना अपेक्षित हो, मैं प्रत्यक्ष अथवा अप्रत्यक्ष रूप से संसूचित या प्रकट नहीं करूंगा.
श्री कोटला जयसूर्य प्रकाश रेड्डी.
I, Kota Jayasurya Prakash Reddy, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith in the allegiance and constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and identity of India, that I will faithfully and consistently discharge my duties as a Minister of State for the Union, and that I will not do right or any manner, all manner of people in accordance with the constitution and the law, without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
I,
Kota Jayasurya Prakash Reddy, do swear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any persons any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as a Minister of State for the Union, except as may be required for the duty discharge of my duties as a such Minister of State.
श्रीमती रानी नारा.
I,
Rani Nara, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duties as a Minister of State for the Union, and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution and the law, without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
I,
Rani Nara, do swear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate to reveal to any person or persons any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as a Minister of State for the Union, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as such Minister of State.
Shri Adhi Ranjan Chaudhary.
Aye.
Shri Adhi Ranjan Chaudhary, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duties as a Minister of State for the Union, and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution and the law, without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
Aye.
Shri Adhi Ranjan Chaudhary, do swear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or persons any matter which shall be brought under my considerations or shall become known to me as a Minister of State for the Union, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as such Minister of State.